rhythmic drums. Unstable red light. Say it's the one with the red glow around him. Oh. I'm not seeing the leader. Oh, because he's hiding in the bushes. I forget, there's a Jedi that can actually use Force Lightning. I want to say it was Mace Windu. He was kind of on the balance between the dark side and the light side. But it's either that or Yoda. I don't remember. Not that we ever saw Yoda use it, but... is this way. I think I'll go the other way. Good thing I turned around. I see a holocron. I see a holocron. 1,000 force points. Oh. Wasn't the only leader. Aha. Unlimited energy. That's right. Fly like an eagle into the sea. Oh, nothing there. Another holocron. Compressed cold lightsaber crystal. Interesting. Coming part of the dark side. So really, as a Jedi, you should really learn both aspects, both light and dark. It would benefit you in certain scenarios, as long as you can control your emotions as a Jedi. Get out of my way.
Records indicate that you are approaching the site of a major conflict from the Clone Wars.
Wow, for a general, he sure is weak. Make your way to the ancient abyss. Ooh, yeah.
Scanners indicate creatures. Very large creatures. Near your position.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Yeah, I've noticed. Luke did it easier than that. Wow. Boom. Damage increase. Hmm. Let's see. Hiding in the bushes, aren't we? Nope, not hiding in the bushes. Level up. Oh, you're way over there. Whew. I just keep knocking them over. Out of my way. Safe pathway here. Oh. Unlimited energy. To join your friend. Slimy gloop everywhere. Ooh.
Sensors are picking up massive life signs ahead. I would advise caution.
You think? One holocron. Ooh, thank you. Force talent sphere. Oh, there's another one over there. Oh, hello. He lost his rider. There you go. That's a better way to kill. Oh! I think Bad Greenie is a little pissed off. Oh! I didn't actually get him. Another one over there.
baloney.
All right. Come on, Starkiller.
Sensors are picking up massive life signs ahead. I would advise caution.
That's it. Ugh. Good job. One down, two more to go. Ah. Ooh. Here's some health, bud. You're a smart one. Can you not get up? Oh. That's funny. Nailed him. Oh, drain ore. That would have been nice. I got some leveling up I need to do. two more holocrons. Get our upgrades. Whew, it has been a while. Alright, let's see. Really want Force Lightning. We'll do port, push. Fortitude. Battle Meditation. Each rank reduces the amount of time it takes to charge your force powers. Increase the ability to Drink the amount of force energy it takes. Force affinity? Yes. And fortitude. And again, the combos don't really matter. There we go. Lightsaber. If I remember correctly, the colors don't really matter. Unstable red. Yep. These lightsaber attacks have a chance to deal extra electrical damage. Sure. Why not? Making sure I'm not missing any holocrons. Wait. Going the wrong way. Nice.
Eclipse to Starkiller. Any sign of the target?
She is close.
She is close. Yes, she is. Huh.
Vader's assassin. Welcome to the ancient abyss. A place of sacrifice since time immemorial. Are you prepared to meet your fate?
Yeah, she's the same thing. Engage in force lock, press one. Oh, yeah. Rah, 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 yeah. Ha ha. Oh.
Why do you come here? The dark side will not help you in this place, child.
I'm here because my master tells me to be here. No, you're right. I just need to stop you.
Leave this place.
It's actually not the hardest one. So angry.
You are Vader's slave, but your power is wasted with him. You could be so much more.
You will never convince me to betray my master.
Poor boy. The Sith always betray one another. But I'm sure you'll learn that soon enough.
Don't forget the lightsaber.